okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon. There it is. It's like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Nothing works anymore, I tell you. Conservative, my ass. Find me in a voting booth. All a big setup. Tell you what to say. Not my head. That's a good citizen. They can't fool me.
Guessed it.
Hello?
That's amazing.
Dr. Munchie?
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you, take the tracer fluid?
Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready. All right, let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, David Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
What happened? Hello? Mr. Munchie?
Service console up to 3, including pilot seat activated. Tool chip found.
What was that? Guess he heard it.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pezos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he was in pain. I'm not sure what to do.
He said he was hurting.
Sort of. I don't know. What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Shit, shit, shit. Where should I?
What the hell? How is this possible? This is insane!
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Where did I get a flashlight? Are you okay?
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep-sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
And transports to the surface.
Thank you.
go again.
Find a working escape vessel.
Thank you.
get a trajectory in place.
Hurry up!
Just a second.
All right, taking off. Hold on to something.
Steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WOW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on! The blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
You're the rescue team, huh? Good job. Don't worry, Cat. I'll find a way to Thea. Zeppelin's on its way. Gotta get ready. That's definitely the Zeppelin.
Popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course. Is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
I had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us the chip. choice.
Simon, don't be mad, okay? We really needed that chip. We'd be stuck here.
Could you do it? Kill a robot like that?
I get attached to them too. I'm not a monster. But in this case, it had to be done.
He was talking. I mean, he was delusional, but he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different from us? It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. I just keep suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Thanks. You're really good back there, Simon. We got a slight delta detour.
Yeah. That's great. Sorry, I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things. So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different. So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me go? Can I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and go insane? Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel? Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it's in the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside data, okay? See you soon.
Anyone there?
Thanks, Stromeyer. That's a real helpful report. Be quiet, the proxy listens. What happened to Theta? No explanations anywhere.
That sounds like a warning.
Good job, Simon.
This better have worked. I'm not going down there again.
Welcome to my place. When I started the art project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
So you saved the whole staff digitally on these chips?
That was the plan. An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able...
Very promising. I'll just load them up and get the simulator going.
There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation. Here we go, Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the lock for you. Have a look around. Maybe he has something we can use to get the cipher.
Brandon, you ready to go?
It's a girl named Alice. They did their scans together.
Alice Coster? We could try to make him think that she's there during the simulation. Might make him talk. I'm not sure how, though. Keep looking. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard.
Well, that's what you get for listening to his stories.
I guess I had it coming.
About Stromeyer. He said he needed a new cipher ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's all right. I can talk to him.
Wait! Didn't Chung just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not gonna tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay. It's 17:29 over 42, 12 over 407. Got it?
Yeah.
That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide. There you are. Just warming up the Dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute. Okay, that's it. That's everything. Let's go ahead and... Huh. That's weird. Huh. Never mind.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the Abyss.
Sounds easy enough. Talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the Abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the Abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the Abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't hear me get us on? What's this thing?
That's just a compound examiner. Coster uses it to investigate structural integrity in payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen.
Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard Cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the Ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was my... She was nice to me. Anyway, the Cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into? Just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed. Try loading a dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real Ark. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this Ark as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Don't move. It's okay.
What?
It's over now. Relax.
Ashley?
What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes, of course, but... What happened?
We fell in love.
Let's find Omicron.
Catherine?
What?
There you are.
Where are we?
We're right next to Omicron, a smaller building connected to the main site. Can't you tell?
No, my view is pretty limited. There's some heavy restrictions on my system access. Did you find a power suit?
Not yet. Trying to figure out how to get into Omicron, the big building.
Oh, okay. Keep up the good work.
That's it? You got nothing?
Good luck.
Thanks.
What the hell are you doing?
I know it looks bad, but it makes me feel a lot better. Helps me focus.
That's the wow you're hooking up to.
I need it, okay? I wouldn't have made it this far without it.
Let's just keep going.
Omicron retracted the quarantine shutters. Lockdown canceled.
Something wants us to come inside.
And we want to go inside. What's the problem? Come on, let's get going.
Let's find that suit and get out.
Everything is so basic, so limited. I hope it's not the Omnitool falling apart. Okay, we need to find you a power suit. You know, so we can go into the abyss without ending up like a recycled can of soda?
You think we'll find one that fits me? I mean, I'm kind of in a suit already.
That's been bothering me too. You know how you were transferred from Vancouver?
Toronto.
From then to now.
How could I forget?
Okay, so we do it again.
You want to send me to the future?
No, you idiot. I want to transfer your mind into a new body.
What?
Look, we already know it can be done. We don't need to make it a big deal.
It is a big deal, Kath. It's a huge fucking deal. There's got to be something else that can take us down there.
But Dunbat at Theta was the only vessel that could take that pressure, and you saw what happened.
Then think of something else.
Simon, please. You don't have to switch this instant. Just play along for now. If we find something else, then great. If not...
I'm not promising anything.
Thank you, Simon. Have a look around the room. This is where they would keep the power suits, if there are any left.
Oh, God. Nice. I found one of the power suits. There's a dead woman inside. At least I think it's a woman. Just like the body we found in the annex. She's missing her head. Thank you. door, Kat. Lock it up.
What's happening?
Lock the door.
It worked. What's going on?
I managed to piss off another one of Wild's monsters.
We have everything we need, right?
Yeah. Let's get to work. This is crazy.
Don't worry, it'll work. Make sure it's all bunched together with the structure gel connecting all the parts. All right, try activating the seat from the terminal again.
I can't believe we're doing this.
It will be fine.
Then why don't we put you in the suit?
I was gonna suggest that if you refused.
You'd go without me.
I need to do this, Simon. This is important. I need to launch the Ark.
You'd really do it, change body?
Yes. If you want to stay here, I'm not gonna stand in your way. I don't want to tell you what to do.
What would it be like before? Close my eyes and then...
And then open them again.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you, Simon. Go sit in the pilot seat in the next room. You might need to boot it up. We need to loop back the activity manifested by your... That's everything. Sorry about any discomfort. This should be over soon.
It's like having your picture taken.
Well, with the most expensive camera in the world.
You know, Indians thought photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right. Don't waste time, Simon. Activate the power suit already.
Copy completed.
There must be something wrong. Can't you run a diagnosis or something?
What was that?
No, it's just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic. You were copied. The sleeping Simon in the seat was copied, and now you are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
What did you think would happen?
That you were gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
You realize how messed up this is?
Please, I didn't mean to upset.
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please stop.
You're fucking disgusting. What's gonna happen to him?
He'll sleep for a while, a few days.
And then what? Wake up in this fucking nightmare again? All alone? So cruel.
Well, what do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if he didn't need to wake up?
You'd do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
There. I set it up for you. Hit the switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute. I'd rather not stay plugged in any longer. What are you doing? We need to get the suit activated.
Dumb luck, right? That I woke up in the right body. He's a redundant copy. He'll never experience my journey, the full journey. He wouldn't understand. How could he? I couldn't do it, and you knew it. You were right in trying to hide him from me. Only wish you'd done a better job. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ. This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been? Please say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair and the sun was setting and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? Still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Catherine? Kath? Hello, Catherine. What happened?
Why have we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. I think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry. It should hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
Does time freeze when you're not powered?
Time feels omitted more than anything.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dreaming.
Yes. But generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
It's rough.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
Looks like a man, one of WoW's creatures.
just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber could take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the abyssal plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
Right, the other you has been here. We're following in your own footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. All right, let's head for town and find that arm.
could be inside. Let's find the Ark.
Here.
This has to be Phi, right? Hope the Ark made it here in one piece. Catherine, can you hear me?
I hear you. This is Phi. What happened to Tab?
A lot, actually. But we're back on schedule now.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Phi. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it.
Not really. For some reason, they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to Tau.
I hope everything's okay with the space gun.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those. All right, found the Ark.
Good job, Simon. Now we just need to find the assembly space so we can stuff the Ark into a shell.
Is that it?
I'm really not that familiar with guns of any size. Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load.
Come back up and we'll head after the gun.
Now what?
Now we just need to get the shell into the gun and then kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega space gun with your bare hands.
You mean, it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omnitool and plug it in next to the seat and I'll guide you through the final steps. Get used to that.
Guess you won't have to. Not after this is over.
Right. Have a seat. Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullet you assembled.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know. I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem. You are. Just hit the button and we're off.
But we need to transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to a single switch. Just push the button and we're off.
Here we go. No turning back.
Thank you, Simon.
Don't mention it.
It's an amazing thing you did. And I want you to know I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Time, 20 seconds.
What's the matter with the upload?
Just give it a second.
I thought you guys were gonna have better bandwidth in the future. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
No, this is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks. But our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large on a spaceship. They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
No. Fuck this. Fuck this! Fuck you! Fuck you, Catherine! You lied! And I believed in you! I trusted you! You said we're getting on the fucking Ark!
We are on the Ark, you idiot! I didn't lie! I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance!
Fuck!
Catherine? Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
Is this? Did it work? Catherine! I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.